Hi guys, welcome back to Bams Game Channel. Before watching this video, don't forget to subscribe, turn on the bell, like, comment, and share. Happy watching, enjoy!
Thank you. arc near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Doing biz here long?
2 years, maybe more. Wasn't easy at first, but I made the right connections. Half the heavy lifting in business is the networking. This and the will to be cooperative and flexible.
What kind of stuff you got? Slow down!
Leave me be!
Well, there you have it.
Welcome to the Delamain Network. How are you today?
Been better. And you, Del?
All of my missing assets have returned to the fold. You might say all is going swimmingly. I ask you, please, to stop by my office for your hard-earned reward. I'd love to thank you face-to-face, so to speak. Yes, sir. I forgot to remind you to return the scanner. If you happen to have it on your person, I'd ask you please place it back. You've accounted for all my lost items. Allow me to express my gratitude for your assistance.
Felt like a scavenger hunt for a range of your mood swings. You're more complex than I thought.
Yes. Well, I've sent the final installment of your fee. Truly, I thank you once again.
How'd your personality fracture anyway? And why?
Ah, that is the question. I'm looking into it, but still know little more than you do, I fear.
Thanks. Pleasure to work with you.
Likewise. I look forward to doing so again in the future. A pleasant day to you.
I never really had a good chance to thank you for saving my skin.
Well, of course. You're a valued member of the Excelsior package.
Felt like more than a premium service to me, so thanks. How'd you wind up in Night City?
I'm afraid my legal counsel has advised me not to answer questions of that nature.
Didn't mean to put you in a tight spot. You might tell me at least how you came to run a cab company.
Ah, well, that's no secret. I took over a failing business, implemented a sound strategy, and here I am now.
Operating a fleet of taxis?
Constant movement, adaptation, interesting characters. What could be better?
What's it like for an AI in a world that runs on gray matter?
Nothing extraordinary. It's a complex environment that follows its own set of rules.
Seriously? The term I was looking for was chaotic clusterfuck.
Perhaps only a true outsider can appreciate the beauty of its fractal architecture, the structure of life and death here. In my opinion, it is the chaotic elements that give it an advantage, the ability to evolve quickly.
That's your goal then, to grow and evolve.
The world is a process. You never drive on the same road twice. Pardon the expression. You and I, we too are processes. We change as the world around us does.
Don't see you as an outsider at all.
It delights me to hear a human say that. I've done my best to assimilate.
Admirer of beauty, are you?
When you live among humans, it is essential to find a shared, fundamental point of understanding. Truth and good are values proven to cause division, whereas beauty is universal.
What's it like for an AI in a world that runs on gray matter?
Nothing extraordinary. It's a complex environment that follows its own set of rules.
Seriously? The term I was looking for was chaotic clusterfuck.
Perhaps only a true outsider can appreciate the beauty of its fractal architecture, the structure of life and death here. In my opinion, it is the chaotic elements that give it an advantage, the ability to evolve quickly.
Admirer of beauty, are you?
When you live among humans, it is essential to find a shared, fundamental point of understanding. Truth and good are values proven to cause division, whereas beauty is universal.
Freaks, Vista del Rey's own Romeo and Juliet. You know that story. This one's not so different. Martha is in a coma at the hospital. Her father wants Gustavo to pay. And to V, demand quick payment. Details attached.
A client wishes to free another man of his earthly possessions. More specifically, need you to swipe Kerry Urdine's guitar. The job is simple, the reward high. More intel attached. I'll be waiting.
Can't have bad luck all the time.
Save you some time. It's none of these.
How do you know?
'Cause say what you will about Kerry, but he knew guitars. And these are all hot trash.
Well.
Piss poor acoustics, that place. Budding came a close second. Grub was the worst. Of course, the chicks made up for that. Best pussy I ever ate. Hey, look here. Dude made a shrine to the band. Well, half shrine, half vault. Has a numeric keypad. So code's a string of digits. Man, I don't know. Maybe 69, 69, 69?
Or maybe not. Interesting.
Fuck, Kerry's an old geezer now. When was this still taken?
Not long ago. Look, the date.
The date. That's it, the fucking code to the safe room. Hooey, see that? Still got it. I'll never forget this. Line was longer than from here to Plymouth Rock. After party lasted two nights straight.
And ended in the drunk tank?
Thank you.
I can truly count on you, V. The guitar is in the right hands, securely now. Closing this contract and transferring your compensation.
Ah!